Hey everybody, this is Cartel. She is my baby. I saved her from drug addicts when she was just a kitten. Isn't even old enough to be weaned from her mom yet. And we've just grown inseparable ever since. It's been just over a year and a half of good times. She's followed me across Edmonton and back on foot a few times, and to the park a couple blocks away and back out here a few times. She's my baby.
Hey guys. So this, I don't think you can see him very well. This is Stitches, my half-blind, scoliosis-ridden favorite little buddy. He's just adorable. He's pretty big, actually. Just one of my favorite rats. When I got him, he was really sick and injured, in remission, ready to die. He was just really depressed. He needed someone to love him. He's lived about 8 months now since I've had him, so he's about 4 years old almost. Where I got him, he'd been there for about 3 years. So he's getting up there.
This is Stitches. He's
still very healthy.
4.5 years old. One of the most careless rats you'll ever meet. He's in heaven right now. He's been laying like this for a few minutes. Stitches on another road trip. He's just loving it. He loves these road trips. He'll sit there in that corner and eye boogle and clean himself all trip.
Hey everybody, look at all the rats in my bed.
They're everywhere. Don't worry, I'm keeping track. So I brought the girls out. They're absolutely hellbent on getting a big daddy up there. And they can't get to him. They've tried just about. Oh, I think Scar is going to be the first one to figure it out. And I got it on video.
No.
This little rat is so trying to get to her dad, it's unreal. And I know why, and I'm not going to let it happen. But girls are out playing.
Be up in the morning. No, you need to go down earlier.